Buying back shares, as counterintuitive as it may seem, makes perfect sense sometimes. However, things can get taken too far in a way that leads to moral hazard, with companies borrowing money to buy back shares when times are good and expecting the government to rescue them when things turn sour. The principle is simple. Companies can obtain additional capital by issuing shares and letting others own a quote-unquote piece of the company on the one hand, but on the other hand, they can also do the exact opposite by quote-unquote buying out existing shareholders. Company ownership is diluted when issuing shares and consolidated when buying them back. Why would companies buy back shares? For many reasons, such as 1. Them having excess liquidity and no better alternative with respect to using it. 2. Considering the shares undervalued. If you buy back 1,000 shares at $10 each and issue 1,000 shares when the price reaches $20, you essentially make money without ownership dilution. 3. Making certain metrics look more attractive. For example, of course your earnings per share or EPS will be higher if you have, well, less shares. 4. Implementing an alternative to dividends, if you will, or making shareholders happy through asset appreciation rather than handing out money directly, with quote-unquote tweaking buyback approaches based on market conditions, arguably involving less headaches, and the main idea being that the market, for example, responds less aggressively to measures such as buying back less shares when times are bad, as opposed to lowering dividends. 5. Questionable reasons, such as a bunch of decision makers who own stocks themselves initiating a buyback campaign, which conveniently for them makes share prices go up. In other words, buying back shares because it's in the best interest of those decision makers rather than that of the business. The bottom line is this: share repurchases, stock buybacks, share buybacks, or however we decide to call them, are simply tools and therefore not inherently good or evil. It all depends on how they're used.